of different ways to communicate to one another. Of course, trumpeting, but they can also use that trunk as tactile interactions to tap or caress to display all sorts of emotions. My favorite way that they communicate